What's up, everyone? Unfortunately, I can't do the week 5 video because all the videos for it like corrupted on my phone, which is really annoying. So basically have the 4 weeks up there. Can't do week 5. Week 5 wasn't really anything too special anyway. So I'm just gonna have to skip that and go straight to week 6, which is the testing week. So that will be this video that you're gonna see now. So it's got the my front squat in it and my jumps in it. Unfortunately, this was the week where at the beginning I hurt my back. I was able to get it treated and everything fine, but couldn't do my back squat testing. So yeah, it's just gonna be front squat and also my jumps. Oh yeah, and I also couldn't do the power clean testing. That's actually where it got hurt.